Hello students, my name is Dr. Amit Gupta and we are discussing question number 161 of AIPMT 2014. Select the correct option describing gonadotropin activity in a normal pregnant female. Now, the first option is high level of FSH and LH stimulates the thickening of endometrium. Now, as the female is already pregnant, although the levels of FSH and LH are high, so no more thickening of endometrium is directly being influenced here. So this does not appear to be an appropriate answer. The second option is high level of FSH and LH facilitate implantation of the embryo. The embryo is already implanted. So the second option is also not relevant. Third option, high level of HCG stimulates the synthesis of estrogen and progesterone. Now this is correct because estrogen and progesterone, especially the hormone progesterone, is essential for maintenance of pregnancy, and the placenta releases HCG, which in turn maintains the corpus luteum, and the corpus luteum continues to release the progesterone. So this is the correct answer, answer number 3, while the option number 4 is again not appropriate because high level of HCG does not directly stimulate the thickening of endometrium. So the correct answer is 3, because human chorionic gonadotropin HCG is a hormone which is in very high concentration during pregnancy. It helps in maintenance of pregnancy and also the structures which are responsible to support pregnancy, like the corpus luteum. Thank you.